Here is how to open the vault. First, you want to go to D2 and kill the bishop. Next, you want to go to I1 and send another transmission to H7. Next, you will need to locate Knight riding in an armored vehicle around the map. After that, you want to go to C6 to kill the rook and send final transmission to H7. After you send all the transmissions to H7, you'll be able to then unlock the vault, then battle the king, and then you get to enjoy all the loot.